New technology adding extra protection to those face coverings. Rich Demir explains how it works in today's Tech Smart.
Before coronavirus, we saw face masks at the doctor's office. These days, they're everywhere, and now going high tech. Breeze by Nexvu is packed with protection but doesn't hide your face. The clear face mask has two built-in electronic fans with even more filtration than N95.
All right, so it's kind of tricky to get adjusted, but I like how it has these fans. The Breeze sells for $79 and it comes with 30 extra filters and a USB charging cable.
Airpop Active Plus Halo is a smart mask with a sensor that connects to an app. It can give you a look at your breathing patterns, pollutants being blocked, and when it's time to replace the filter. AirPop Active Plus Halo sells for $150.
Now, while it looks like I might be headed for outer space, this mask can protect you even closer to home, like going to the grocery store.
AirbyMicro Climate is the ultimate wearable. The dome-shaped super mask covers your head, but reveals your face.
90% of our communication has happened with the rest of our face. You cover it, you lose that.
To stay comfortable and fog-free, there are four built-in HEPA filters and two fans.
Wind, various cold temperature, humidity, and so it creates a comfort.
AirbyMicro Climate is lightweight to wear for hours. It sells for $300 and is sure to attract some attention. Just don't forget to charge it.